Hello everyone, today we'll discuss the meaning of MOA. Now what is meant by MOA? MOA is Memorandum of Association. Its definition explains that all the powers and the rights should be mentioned in this public document and no one should depart from the contract, as well as not to violate the rules and regulations specified in the MOA. If anyone violates, they can be termed as ultra vires of the company and immediately can void them. This is simple and straight away definition of memorandum of association of any company. It is completely under legal survival. All the papers are strictly verified and are tested by the MOA in company law. Now what are the contents of MOA? The first content is name clause. The name clause of MOA specifies the titles of all the private limited companies and states that the title should end with private limited. On the other hand, titles of all the government companies end with limited. The next is the registered office clause. The registered office clause indicates the state of the registered office where the organization is located exactly. It is very important to specify the branch of the registered office where the organization got registered. The next clause is the object clause. This segment of Memorandum of Association explains the motto of the organization and its activities. The next clause is capital clause. It concentrates on the capital invested by two or more shareholders of one company. We need to furnish the information regarding the amounts of share between the shareholders and how they formulated their rules. Now, what is the liability clause? It is another important class of memorandum of association. Here we need to explain the liability of the members, either limited or unlimited in the firm. The last clause is association clause. It is the last but not the least class of the memorandum of association. Here one should mention the exact idea and goal of the owner of the company.